We're at 6108 Soft Springs. This is about a B neighborhood. It's a two-story home. Three bedrooms, three baths, as you can see, two-car garage. It's in pretty decent condition. Fireplace works. Appears the last agent or somebody left it on, actually. So it's I want to document that I'm not the one turning it on. We have an above ground pool that would probably have to be removed from back there. Tile looks good in here. Some paint touch-ups here and there. Shelving in the garage. Hot water heater seems to be in place. Shelving. Some damage to the door there. Going outside, the frame. The downstairs bathroom has no toilet. Mirror, no light. Paint looks good in there. Going up the stairs, I noticed some minor damage to the walls, the drywall. Stains in the carpet. May or may not come out with the shampoo. Touch-ups in the paint. Here's one bedroom. It's purple. Probably want to go with a more neutral color there. And some molding and stuff missing in a little loft area here. This one is blue. Yeah, I may not want to go with a neutral color in here. They didn't do that great of a job painting it in the first place. Doors off the hinges, but they're present. Appliances needed. Damage to the cabinets in the upstairs community restroom. And the master. It's got a few carpet issues in it. Nothing unfixable. Looks like the paint is pretty good in this room. There are some flooring issues in the master bath. And that about wraps it up.